like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing to see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child, and what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out, cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go. Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but his grudge is against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political, if my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera, that was a fist that hit you. The judge, it was my fault, and I'll get sued. See what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, do they sit and they cry at night wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you but with the fucking shit in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can sing. Yeah.
trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me, so... Come on and dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and some on your tits and get ready. Cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie!
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
I just get a task and I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obie. You 36-year-old boy headed fat clone. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been no suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell. So I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels